Well, everyone, Jawtooth again. And today, I've returned to the hill in Crescent Springs, Kentucky. This is Norfolk Southern Rat Hole Line, owned by the city of Cincinnati, and it runs from Cincinnati all the way to Chattanooga, a little over 300 miles. This is the railroad that Cincinnati's trying to sell to Norfolk Southern. We got a train coming up the hill right now. I just heard on my scanner, they went past mile 5.5. We're on 160.95. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go. Train coming up the hill. Oh wow, gate, perfect timing. Okay, this is disappointing. Either going to turn around or run around the gates, one or the other. Look at them. Yeah. They were either going to run around the gates or turn around. I'm not sure which one they were doing, but they were doing something. Well, that was kind of a disappointment. I heard them go past that 5.5 mile post calling out the signal, and I thought we might have had something. All right, we'll see what else we can catch coming up. Hey, I got train number 171 coming up the hill right now. I hope this is a good one. That's what I come over here for. I love getting these trains coming up the hill. And I heard them on the scanner once again on 160.95 going past milepost 5.5. So here they come. That direction. Foreign power again. Well, that's it, once again. Hoping to get some longer trains than that. Man, not getting much luck here on the hill today. Oh, wait a minute. There's another train coming down the hill. That's what we got here. jump over here. Kind of cool, you can see the reflections in that building over there. I'm trying to zoom that in. You can see the reflections from the train and the windows in that building. That's kind of cool looking. Way over there. Cool vehicle. Pretty cool looking. Alrighty, there you go. Another train going down the hill. It is hard to get a good one going up. Every once in a while you get a really good one going up, just working hard and sanding the rails. But not today, at least not yet. Still, thanks for watching, everyone. There's a deer walking right through the parking lot. Where'd it go? It's on the other side of my truck somewhere. Ah, there it is. Well, that's kind of cool. Now, where I live, you don't see that. When you're in the suburbs and the city areas, you see a lot more deer for some reason. Where I live, they're afraid of you. Oh, there it is. It's a railroad deer. Okay, he checked both directions first. That was good. Keep on going. Looking right at me. There he goes. Got a train going down the hill. Alrighty, there you go. Another train going down the hill. Seems like I get way more going down than going up. I like the trains going up the hill. I like to see them struggling. Going down is pretty cool if it's a really long train and you can smell the brake shoes. Anyways, thanks for watching. Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is. We got another train coming. It's gotta be a better train this time. Here we go. Not a rail fan. What's in there? Well, there you go. Train going down the hill. They're booking pretty good going down the hill there too. I can smell the brake shoes on that thing. Going down the big hill, heading into Ludlow. That's pretty neat. First car didn't like that train. They had to turn around. They weren't a rail fan, that's for sure. Well, I just changed locations. I moved about 0.9 miles south over here to Crescent Avenue. I'm still in Crescent Springs, Kentucky, over here by the free library. And I heard a train on the scanner, so I've got one coming. So this will be pretty good. I love this location over here. Got the pedestrian bridge. If you've never been over here, I recommend that right there, pedestrian bridge. You got a great view of the tracks. All right, here comes the train. More foreign power. Wow, that's cool looking. They were working hard. This ought to be a good train here. I hear a DPU. DPU, I hear you. Working hard. That cool or what? Wow, was that cool or what? Man, that was a long train. That might be my best one so far today. That was a good one right there. And that DPU was loud. It was working hard. Norfolk Southern has a lot of leased units. A couple weeks ago, well, I think it was last week, I was filming some trains in Ohio with some leased units. Norfolk Southern leased these old Burlington Northern Santa Fe locomotives. They're owned by a leasing company now. And I forgot the name of it. It's got an F in the name, and I forgot what it was. But anyways, at least over 30 of these SD70 Max, and I had a train that had a few of them on it. That was pretty cool, though. Thanks for watching, everyone. Right here on the curve near the top of the hill. But wait, there's more. There always is. Got another train coming. Well, actually, the train's coming by. It's a T90, and they're headed towards Guest Street. They're going down the hill. They've got 21 cars. About 1,400 feet long, so it's better than nothing. We come from that way right there. Running long hood forward, that's cool. Got a flag on the rear instead of a end of train device. Easing down the hill. Well, that's not really the train I was hoping for, but that was still pretty cool. I stuck my radio up over here in the tree, right here, and there's a bird nest. Got a bird nest right there, didn't even see that. I'm not sure what kind of birds are in there. All right, that was still pretty cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Had a great day here on the railroad. If you have time, watch the video. Every view helps my channel. Hey, they cut all the weeds back. Remember I was telling you about the poison ivy coming out here by the road? Now, it wasn't all poison ivy, but there was a lot of it that was. Look at this. Crescent Springs cut all this stuff back, but we're going to see some poison ivy. Look at it. I get this stuff really bad, so I have to know what it looks like. See this stuff with the berries? That's poison ivy. That is some nasty stuff, son.